frosty morning of December 22nd, 1957, Berkshire 751 gallops by East Blair Yard at Fostoria. As 739 takes on water, a westbound train from Lima approaches. It's bound for the Lake Erie and Western District at Arcadia. February 9, 1958, dawned clear and cold. At Leipzig, the 762 went west just as dawn got there. As the big Burke departs, fireman Mickey Walker gives Don a big smile. He had just offered Don a ride to Bellevue with the promise of a wild ride. At West Wayne, engine 765 is approaching with the Argus turn. The crew picks up orders from the operator at Runyon Avenue, Interlaken. Again on the move, the 765 passes the tank at Arnold's, Indiana. Claypool in September 1959. At South Whitley, an eastbound passenger train makes a stop. Thank you.